they've been arriving in cars, trucks, motorbikes, whatever means of transport they can find to get here. And they've got broken hands, broken legs, mostly broken limbs from what we've heard. At the moment, World Vision is trying to source supplies from other hospitals within the country to be able to reach and give to those who are in need.